happy once you.
I streamed once on my main channel, and you know, just to get the donations and subscribers for this month, and then I dip set, man. It's the best way.
Essentially.
Oh, I got rank 94. Look at that.
Okay. Essentially, I spend now a large part of my time thinking about how to maximize Twitch subscribers, because this is my income, and the more money I have, the more I can give to Eagles. And obviously, I could make better content on Twitch. I could be more entertaining, more engaging. I could build a community. I could get good emotes, but fuck all that. So all you need to do, right? Catfish account, male model, you know, volunteers at the animal shelter, 400 matches. Hey, you got Amazon Prime? Real quick, 10 subs a day, no problem. It's free real estate, dude. Your body keeps you warm. The colder the room is, the warmer your body has to keep you so you don't die, okay? My room is freezing cold right now, but I have it freezing cold all the time. The reason for that is, I expend more calories naturally, keeping my body warm. Therefore, me sitting here in this freezing cold room is a bigger workout than 4 hours at the gym. And that's how I'm so skinny. That's how I'm not fucking huge. It's the same reason.
Yo. I actually, there's a dead rat in my room the other day. Cause I, like, there's a rat that kept eating all my clothes. And, one time, like, it was so I don't even want to talk to you guys about how disgusting it was. But basically, yeah, there was a rat in my room, and I put out a rat trap, and it killed him. Dude, I felt so good. Like, and there's another one, too, in there, and we've got to get him, too. The reason I don't like him is because they wake me up, because I close my door whenever I go to bed. And they wake me up at night because they're trying to, like, scratch the door to get out. And so I put on some traps, and hopefully we're going to get them, too. If I capture him alive, I'll go ahead and I'll bring him on stream, and we can have a rat stream. It'll be great. I actually thought about-
Tyst den här. Kom igen nu.
Ja, oh, nu är det ambient.
Nu ska jag kolla, vad ska jag låta? Ja, shoulder, den här. Tentacle shoulder. Tentacle day shoulders, de ska jag ha.
Nu kör vi, för ambient monk har så jävla tur. Åka, jag åker. Now we're walking.
Kom igen.
We're fucking walking.
Ingen klok, ingen jävla hork, va?
Den här suger ju horunge. Åh. Åh jävlar. Fan vilken bra klok. Jimmy! Det var bra start på den där!
What do? It's just... It's ticking me.
Oh, the Grievous? Yeah, you, you just die a slow death. You just sit here and accept fate. I feel like Grievous in Dungeons is like a good life lesson. Sometimes you just can't win. And you just sit down and you, and you bleed out.
Not the best lesson I ever heard.
Well, it's an important one. It's an important one. Sometimes you're just gut shot, and there's nothing to do but lean back against a tree stump. Maybe think of your loved ones. Make peace with your life. And then die. That's the lesson of Grievous Week.
So listen. Listen, no. Blizzard CS. You cuck. Your forms suck. Massive penis. They're terrible. Go ahead.
Fucking Mitch Jones, 1200 damage.
You don't like Mitch?
He's 1200 mage.
He's the best mage in the US right now.
He's literally the worst mage.
I thought he tanked.
He drops meter combust, that's it. That's not being good at the game. That's just you're less broken. And it's because of the sass rugs being broken too.
Oh my god, dude. Hey, what's up, Envy? What's the best law comp?
Hello, me old chum. I'm Gnada Gnelf. I'm Gnada Gnoblin. I'm a gnome, and you've been gnomed. Okay. Wait. Oh my god, are you fucking serious? This guy... No, he actually did the whole thing. Like, where is he? Oh my god, dude. Okay, yeah, there's no escape from him at all.
3, 2, 1.
Saying, reply quick. If you don't reply quick, she'll lose interest. And then they were like, they were all telling me to say different things and I couldn't keep up. So then I typed, like, okay, I think good, you're very beautiful, I'm autistic. She said in her profile she liked God, so I said I like God too, and then I was a good priest. And then she didn't reply, so I said, please respond. I don't know, like, and then as well, they were like, at one
favorite WoW streamer, question mark. Josh Priest, of course.
Your own clothes.
I washed this!
Your clothes?
I washed it, you fucking idiot.
Yeah, but why are you wearing it? Because
I like this shirt. I like this shirt.
This better not be my sweats, too.
No, these are my sweats. They're Volcom.
Okay,
look.
I'm gonna be honest.
Look.
The only reason
these are mine. They're Volcom.
I wouldn't mind you wearing my clothes, but the only reason I'm sort of scared is because I hear you come on shit a lot.
I come on shit.
Yeah. Look at your fucking sweats, dude. There's white
That's
stains.
That's not a cum stain, you idiot. I just, when I eat,
Ew.
I wipe. You're such a dumbass, dude. Oh my god, I hate you. I'm actually muting you. You're so annoying. Dude.
Don't mute me, please.
Dude, you're so fucking annoying, bro.
Please don't mute me.
Oh my god, I fucking
dude,
hate
you. It's not
you,
my fault you came in that pocket.
How would I come in a pocket, dude?
Dude, just use your socks, bro.
Oh
anything.
My god, you're so annoying, dude.
No one's gonna look at the inside
Holy
of your socks
shit.
And see stains.
So annoying, dude. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna come in my pocket real quick.
Right here. Bam! Lines up cooldown. Right here. Bam! Lines up cooldown. Right here. Bam! Lines up cooldown. Every single Void Bolt is ruined. And once again, bam, lines up cooldown. Once again, bam, lines up cooldown.
Can somebody tweet this at Connor
shit,
and make
dude.
Sure he knows about
that
this?
That got me, dude.
What was the
that
name
was good,
of that
holy
song?
Fuck.
Guys, I need some money. Hey, Spurgs, that are chasing me around to just be on stream. Can you guys trade me some money? I've got to show this guy a gold guide, okay?
That's fucked up, dude.
What? Okay, there's 1,000 gold. Wait, what do you mean? Thank you, appreciate that. Okay, 1,000 gold. Yep, really appreciate that. Thank you, dude. Really appreciate it. Thank you. All right, come on, Baldy boy. Are you gonna give me 2 gold? I don't like this guy a lot, but that's okay. Let's see. Another gnome. Okay, 5,000 gold. Wow. See, I already made 7,002 gold. There we go.
Well, I got an even better plan, dude.
Okay.
So, he wants to make gold in WoW,
9,000.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay, just buy WoW tokens, right? And you might say, oh, well, I'm broke IRL.
Yeah.
Well, let me show you how to get money, guys.
Hold on.
Twitch Prime right now. Everybody Twitch Prime or gift subs to Asmund right now. We're going to get this guy to 20k subs.
Hello. This is the shit. This is the weird boy police. We noticed that you said you were a guy, but you play a girl character. You're under arrest for being a weird boy. Okay. I'm playing a boy character. Wait. What? Fuck! He says, come back when you've trained harder.